Hi guys, welcome back to Relax My Cat. My name is Savannah and here with me in her lab coat is Dr. Mia, our in-house cat researcher. She is the most chill cat. She's the only cat I know that will just allow you to dress her like this. Oh, you look so cute. You look so cute. Okay, Mia is in a lab coat because this video is about science and it's getting close to Halloween and she's chill and she likes being dressed up, kind of. So with that said, this video is actually all about cat colours and chromosomes. I really like science and I was hoping this might be a little bit of a series about different kinds of science facts about cats. Let me know what you guys think and we shall see. Okay, so I was thinking about calico cats and ginger cats and how people say that they are mainly a certain sex and like how they're all girls or how they're all boys, and I was just wondering is there any truth to this? So I called our in-house researcher, Mia, and she found that actually there is. So Mia did some research and there was a lot of links between cat colour and their sex, which I thought was really cool, so that's what this video is about. The cat's coat is basically determined by their chromosomes, and so basic chromosome kind of introduction. Females have XX and males have XY, and all of the colouring is in the X chromosome, so male cats take all of their colour genetics from their mother, so it's really easy to guess what kind of colour a male cat is going to be based off the colour of its mum. It's going to be the same colour. So from this, female cats can actually take colour from both sides, both the mama cat and the dad cat. So in very special circumstances, a female cat can be born calico because of a black cat and a ginger cat, and it just kind of... they are the same as tortoiseshells. Now the reason why male calicos are so rare is because obviously they don't take any colour from their father, so they only have the colour of the mother. It's not unusual for cats to have lots of extra chromosomes, so even though it is rare for calicos to be born male, it can happen. A lot of calicos as well usually have like an extra toe, and these all come from having extra chromosomes. So it can happen. There are male calicos, but down to their genetics and their chromosomes, that's why they are all mainly female. So this one was really interesting for me to research. There are so many things about cats and chromosomes, so if that's something that you're like interested in, I definitely recommend doing like a Google search yourself and just having a read through some of the things that are really quite fascinating. But I hope you enjoyed. As always, we have a t-shirt winner to announce, so I'm gonna do that for you now. So our winner this week is Maya Eifler. Thank you so much for commenting. You definitely didn't win because you have the same name as my cat. Definitely. Thank you everyone as well who comments. It really means a lot to me and I love reading them, so yeah. Maya, make sure you head over to our Instagram and DM us your size and your address so we can get a shirt sent out for you. Everyone else, don't worry, you can still enter. All you need to do is, number one, be subscribed to Relax My Cat and hit the bell button beside it because it just makes it easier. And then number two, comment on this video within 60 minutes of it going up. And that's literally it, you're in. So again, thank you so much for watching and we will see you next week. Thank you, bye bye.